Once again, we got Lighten Up on Light Skin Television, J2. You know what I mean? Grudge match versus Snake Eyes. This is a real grudge match. The first one on the card, the face-off was crazy. Nice little back and forth, you know what I mean? It was cool for what it was worth, but the rapping is going down tomorrow.
The rapping is tomorrow, man. We did good. We had a great face-off. The promo run was amazing. You know what I'm saying? I've been excited about it. I'm ready for tomorrow, though.
I got to show off the shoes, bro.
Listen.
The vintage joints, too.
Vintage. Like, bro, I pulled these bitches out, like, a long time ago, bro.
That's a couple of my rent payments right there.
Come on, man.
You know what I mean?
Bro, and the thing is, like, bro, like, I'm not no nigga that talks about money or nothing like that.
Nah, you really don't.
Boosters.
Yeah.
I got boosters. I'm gonna keep it stacked with you. I got boosters.
Yo, you hit below the belt with the lease thing.
But I also have a lease. We're
rebuttal.
Gonna talk about that tomorrow.
That was the face-off rebuttal of the season, right there. He said, I got a lease. And it got quiet up in there.
I'm not here to be fake or nothing. And that's the reason why we got this battle. Because we got a battle between a nigga that fakes like he is what he is versus a nigga that just be who he is. You know what I'm saying? And I'm a nigga that just
My man
be
said
who
he got
am,
something
bro.
For you, though. He said
he
got something
for
you.
Me, bro. I swear to God, I'm finna smoke his stupid ass, bro. I'm finna do him filthy tomorrow, bro.
Damn, bro.
I'm finna do him bad tomorrow. Like, it's gonna be embarrassing.
In a hometown joint.
Yeah, bro, like, what, bro? I'm at home, bro. Who thought you was coming to Atlanta, bitch?
I already know. Whatever y'all got in your three rounds, you both gonna say something about being the face of goddamn Bags and Bodies. You got the most views.
No, let me tell you something. I don't have to do that.
You don't have to. But you got the most views.
We know who got the most views over there.
And that's only one season.
That one season.
But.
And let me tell you something. Off of the one season, I got more views than the whole two seasons.
Damn. And his argument
like,
going to be.
There's no argument.
His argument going to be, I've been on there two seasons. I'm damn near the captain
of the
house.
You don't have as many views as I do.
Damn.
Nobody's watching you like that. Like bro, I'm really him on Bags and Bodies, bro. I was the boogeyman.
He's saying he's more consistent than
when people went to Bags and Bodies, they thought that Mac Myra was going to win. I walked back.
I did too. I ain't going to lie.
Bro, stop playing with me.
I ain't going to lie.
Stop playing with me, bro. Like, bro, we're not going to act like I'm not him.
By that second round, I was like, oh, shit. Is J2 taking over the house?
Wait till tomorrow. Tell me how. You know what? Pinpoint this.
Okay.
And talk to me about how you felt about halfway through the second round tomorrow.
Oh, it's like that?
I want to know how you feel about
I'm follow up.
Halfway through that second round tomorrow.
I'm going to follow up about this time tomorrow when the
oh,
city's
my
over.
Mama, I want to know what you
see you in the parking lot. I want to, yeah, I want to know. I want to know. Definitely look forward to this. But you know what? I want to say this too. If this wasn't on this card, this could be a main event damn near on any
anywhere
league, any
anywhere
state, any
anywhere
month of the year, any
anywhere
week.
Anywhere
is
the main event. I'll be honest with you. Like, to be honest with you, it's not many places that I go that I'm not main event.
I've noticed that. And if you wasn't, you done made yourself main event by the
absolutely
time the shit is over.
Absolutely.
Don't let nobody show up and they put you last and it's
over. I'm a main event battler. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I'm like, we not going to act like the gay shit is gone, bro. We don't care about that, bro. It's J2.
Yeah.
I'm a main event battler. I'm J2. You know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is, bro. You know what I mean? Like, gay, whatever. Fuck all that. I'm here.
It's the time to rap. Bottom line. All right, man.
Already,
we out, man. I always
tomorrow
appreciate you, J2. It's
hey,
tomorrow.
Hey, but we back right in the same spot tomorrow.
Tomorrow. It's going down
light
tomorrow.
Skin. Tomorrow. We
tomorrow
back in the same spot.
It is
nigga
what it is, baby.
Talk about this.
J2, oh, Light Skin
brother
Television, Bags and Bite.
My brother.
Extreme
my
in the house. I know that. You got him
3-0?
Snake don't get nothing. Mike, Snake don't get nothing. God damn,
bro. He might get the coin flip. He might get the coin.
Did he at least get the face off?
He ain't get the coin flip? Oh, it's over. Important.
Damn.
Damn.
Well, you heard it here. We out. Light Skin Television.